MSTV assembler needs 10,000 cubes per annum. The cost of one procurement is rupees 80. Holding cost per tube is rupees 3 per annum. The rush purchase of tubes is not in stock. Amount to the equivalent shortage cost of rupees 6 per tube per annum. If the order is delivered instantaneously, determine how much he should order, at what interval, and what will be the total cost of the inventory. So here the procurement cost C0 is given as 80 rupees and holding cost is given as 3 rupees per annum and shortage cost is given as 6 rupees per annum and demand is 10,000. And from the standard formula of economic order quantity with shortage, the Q is root 2 C0D by C1 multiplied by root C1 plus C2 by C3. So C2 is your shortest cost. Shortest cost means how much the company will lose if one item is getting short. So that is the shortest cost. And now we have C0 as procurement cost as 80 rupees and holding cost C1 as 3 rupees and C2 as 6 rupees and demand as 10,000. Putting these values, we can find out the economic order quantity, that is 894.427. This the next thing we have to determine is interval and total inventory. So interval of order is order quantity divided by demand. So order quantity is 894.427 and demand is 10,000 per year or 10,000 by 12 per month. So Q by T be your interval of order. So that will be 1.073 months. And total cost is given by root 2D C0 C1. So that is the formula for total cost, total variable cost, total inventory cost for a model without shortage. If shortage is there, so then we'll add this substance. That is root C2 by C1 plus C2. So now we have all the values of putting all values, we can find out total inventory cost or total cost of inventory. So that is 1788.8.